soon as I'm not showering. My dad. My still around me. Same goose from front back still around me. I you like a son. Oh, please don't shout me. Harry, we don't have time for this. Octavius has MJ. You have to tell me where he is. I have to save her. Octavius, he is laughing. He set up on that end of here. She's not gonna be there. We'll talk later, Harry.
Straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between Robert Whittaker and Israel Adesanya. Adesanya. Whittaker was born in New Zealand, but he claims Australia, and of course Adesanya trying to come up large for the Kiwis here tonight.
And Adesanya has taken offense to that because he loves New Zealand. He cannot understand how Whittaker, who was born there, doesn't represent the country. He has an opportunity to really stick it to Robert tonight in this fight.
Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land. Every time they come into contact, he is throwing bombs.
Oh! Wow! Oh, he might be out. Wow. Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done.
Look at how he turned his hip into that leg kick.
Nice punch by Adesanya. Do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
He's got a serious right punch, and he went to it effectively there.
It is his money shot. He will continue to throw it until he finds a knockdown.
Oh, vicious kick to the outside of that lead leg. You got to start checking these, man.
Check these kicks, or you're going to be limping around the octagon, Jerry Soldier.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself. And he landed the right hand there. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and oh, he's got him right here.
Good stick.
Oh!
And landing some nasty strikes.
Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target.
Beautiful kick. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches again and bunches. He's landing on the side of the opponent's head over and over again.
Watch, and there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that really did damage his opponent.
Second round underway. Whitaker gets caught with that one. All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that pitch. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
So once again, making good use of his size as he lands the knee. Oh, that's a big hook to the chin. Coming up next should be a good one at 185 pounds between Anderson the Spider Silva and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Two names you recognize, Anderson Silva versus Israel Adesanya. You wonder how this matchup might have gone down if both men were in their fighting primes. Silva still believes he can get his hand raised tonight.
Anderson Silva is not going to be short on confidence because he understands the fighting style of Israel Adesanya, because Adesanya has openly said that he has big...
Oh!
Dude's hurt. serve him up. Go get him.
Head kick attempt, unable to find the target. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have an awful idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check one, but he can't. Nonsense. He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Very nice leg kick there by Adesanya. Oh, big left.
Start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. That one just throws the end of the fight.
Yep. So 31 total strikes have now landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
Beautiful kick.
Hook there.
Oh, just open it up on him now.
Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Adesanya. Man, he's just got to be razor field.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. Real quick leg kick. Nice punch there.
Whoa!
What a fantastic.
Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship win.